I know where we are now. Okay, yeah, this is the Potomac. Oh, that's Harper's Ferry. That has to be Harper's Ferry, yep. That little right there, yeah. The Fuller Fork, Harper's Ferry, West Virginia, Maryland, Virginia. Interesting. So right here should be Brunswick. Beautiful little park. Unfortunately, you have to pay to get in there too. I'm not exactly sure where it is. We're going to be crossing Pennsylvania. Is that St. Mary's? Yeah, I see. That's the university. It's literally this university that sits on the side of the mountain. It's beautiful. I told you it's not big. It's historic. Very historic. It's a very small town. Yep. That's all of it. I like visiting there, but yeah, there's not much to do. Like, you go to this outlet mall, like, right there. Okay, what's there left to do? I don't know. I guess Harrisburg? I don't know much about it. Just know it's the capital of Pennsylvania. Okay, map's been pulled out. I didn't realize also how freaking industrial this place looks. A lot of big, big factories, specifically like data centers. Interesting suburban layout. You take this river up, it takes you to New York State, which is pretty nice. It's a good drive, actually, I did it once. Navigator. I really do hate that. Okay, let's see. not there yet. Come on, it's somewhere around here. I know that for a fact. Oh, yeah, it's right below me. We're at Hershey. Does Hershey not have it? There it is. I swore Hershey had its own freaking airport. But right below me is Hershey Park. You know, based off of the actual, you know, Hershey chocolate. This is legit the place. It's really a theme park dedicated to chocolate. I can barely make it out in their field. Welcome, Hershey. Okay, where do I want to land? Good place to end it. I guess that's too small to land with a jet. I need a bigger airport. Shoot, I actually don't know where I'm going to land. I might just quit while I'm here. Something's gone wrong. Looks like it's plane's landing on its own. Looks like we're crashing through this big data center. It's been nice knowing you.